Even if you've never been bird watching, you've probably seen a bird preening. In fact, birds perform this behavior several times a day. Preening behavior involves any care of the plumage. But why is preening so essential? Preening keeps feathers in top quality condition, which is imperative for flight mechanics, temperature regulation, and even in social scenarios. Let's take a look at these tasks in the American black vulture to see how preening helps. Birds, including the American black vulture, are ectothermic and so must internally regulate their own heat. This occurs by sunning and spreading of the wings. These actions, however, would be in vain without prior preening, which allows the vulture to align the feathers correctly to better absorb the sun's rays. Feathers also act as insulation. Their body cooling is enhanced when the vulture flies at high altitudes, something they would not be able to do if their feathers weren't full from preening. Another essential function of feathers is flight. The stress of flight requires feathers to be healthy. Black vultures in particular have short wingspans, which require more flapping compared to other species of vultures. Their inability to take off without a running start also places an emphasis on feather structure and condition in order to take flight. This laborious flight style suggests that feather condition is of a huge importance to the fitness of American black vultures and can provide a reason for spending time preening as opposed to other important behaviors, such as foraging. In addition to flight and temperature regulation, preening plays a large role in parasite resistance and keeping diseases at bay. By removing parasites, vultures are capable of keeping their individual health in check, as well as protecting the entire flock from an outbreak of disease. Not only does preening allow vultures to stay healthy, but it can also be a social activity. Black vultures have been known to preen each other and even other species as well. This process is called allopreening. Allopreening is a social behavior in which members of certain species perform the cleaning of another individual belonging to the same group. Black vultures have been known to preen crested caracaras. It is believed that the reason they do this is because the crested caracaras can vocalize alarm, unlike the vultures who have the absence of a voice box, add more eyes on surveillance of predators in their surroundings, and they have a stronger sense of smell for spotting food.